In this video tutorial, I am going to show that how can we convert AutoCAD Plant 3D models such as the pipes, valves and other equipments to AutoCAD solid or CAD solid so that we can further customize and also we can export them in different CAD format like STL to import and to customize in Autodesk Inventor or other CAD softwares. Let first we route a pipe. We end up here. The modeling tools cannot be applied to this model as it is not a solid or surface. So to convert this pipe segments and elbows into 3D solids, we have to convert it into 3D solid. This can be done by easily. Run the explode command. Select the pipe segments and other components that has been converted to 3D solids. And now we can see that the pipe segments has been converted to 3D solids. But the elbows are still block reference. Elbows have been converted from 3D model to block reference. To convert these elbows to 3D solids, again run the export command. And now we can see that these elbows has been converted to 3D solids. Now the modeling tools can be applied to these pipe segments. We can join them. Select the components that has been to be joined. And now it has been converted to a single 3D solid. Other modeling tools can also be applied. Let we apply another modeling tool. And we draw a cylinder across the pipe. Let we subtract a pipe from cylinder. Select cylinder first, then pipe segment. And we can see that the pipe segment has been subtracted from the cylinder. In this way, any plant 3D model can be converted into CAD model or 3D solid, and all the modeling tools can be applied, and also we can export such type of model to other CAD formats like STL. Let we take another example of some other equipment like a vertical storage tank. Select insertion point and direction. And we can see that the equipment is plant 3D equipment or plant 3D model. And it is not a CAD solid or 3D solid. Modeling tools and export cannot be performed for such type of a model. Convert it into 3D solid, run export command again, and it has been converted to block reference from plant 3D model. Again run the export command, and it is still a block reference. Then again run the export command and select the components that has to be converted into 3D solids. And we can check these three components of the tank has been converted to a 3D solids. And the modeling tool and explode can be applied. Let we join these three components and justify the application of modeling tool, and we can see that it has been converted to a single 3D solids